Oh shit. Poor guy. God damn it. Shit. We didn't run out of gas or something. Oh fuck, he's getting stuck. God damn it. Poor guy. God, poor guy, why do these people work around the clock in this fucking weather? Fucking bullshit. Oh, fuck, he's getting fucking stuck and his vehicle is fucking 5 million fucking pounds. God damn it. Nothing we could do about it. I can't help him. That pure fucking ice. Poor guy. Pure fucking ice. I'm in the grass. See? It's freaking ice cracking. Poor guy, I don't know if somebody could come help him or not. It's my little cross. Hate this fucking weather. Oh, so what's he gonna try to do? Go down the hill? Shit, I don't know what the hell he's trying to do. I think he's tearing the shit out of the mailbox, I think. Oh, man. I don't know what he's trying to do. Oh, shit, he's sliding! Fuck! I feel sorry for people that have their freaking cars on the damn road like that. Ah, poor baby. God damn, he's just fucking stuck. Like a motherfucker. There goes the mailbox. Jesus Christ. Ugh, somebody needs to help him. And I don't know what he could do, poor guy. I could give him some water or something. But that's about all I could do. Or we could try to call 911. Yeah, I guess some salt or something. I could try to get some cat litter. It's stuck. I think. Poor guy. I could try to get some cat litter. Oh, wow. Pure fucking ice. Scary as shit. Oh my god, poor guy. Jesus Christ, man. Pretty damn cold out here, like 18 degrees. Shit. They're sliding bags of ice, or bags of salt up to him. I could get some cat litter if I have to. It looks like they may have enough salt. Damn, it's cold out here. Poor guy. That car is sliding. Poor guy. It looks like the wife is with him. Shit. I need to go get some cat litter. Damn. Ugh. Scary shit. Pure fucking ice. I could try to get some cat litter. Oh my God. Oh yeah, that's true. He needs to go that way. He's not gonna be able to make it up the hill if he goes down there. I go up that way too when the weather's bad. When I go to work, I don't go down there because of that hill. Oh man, it's so cold out here. God, this is one scary freaking job, man. To be a truck driver or anything like that. Scary as shit. Okay, well maybe he'll, I don't know, he doesn't need to go that way though. He needs to go back up there for sure. Like the neighbor said. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to go in, I'm getting too cold. God, this shit makes me nervous.